News Corp on Tuesday said it agreed to buy online real estate listings business Move Incorporated in an all-cash deal valued at about $950 million, expanding the media company's presence in the U.S. real estate market. News Corp, which owns the Wall Street Journal and Dow Jones Newswires, says it plans to make a $21 a share tender offer in the next 10 business days. The offer, which has been approved by Move's board, represents a 37% premium to Move's closing stock price on Monday.